Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It is a very important day today for Advocate Vibhor Anand. Today is his fourth hearing in court, the previous three have already been rejected. We don't know what is going to happen, but there is a possibility that the same could happen again and his bail plea may not be accepted. All of Vibhor's fans are anxiously waiting for the decision and really hope for a good outcome. Vibhor's father, V.K. Anand, has said that he does not want to share too much information about the case. The current situation in Maharashtra is not good at the moment, and disclosing too much about Vibhor's case could go against him. Vibhor's crime is that he demanded justice for Sushant Singh Rajput. He made some huge revelations, most of which are proving to be true themselves. For example, his claims about Mahesh Bhatt, who has been exposed by Luviana Lodh recently. His claims against Parambir Singh, which are also being exposed these days on national TV. His allegations about minor girls, and his biggest revelation to date regarding someone in the government being linked to Sushant Singh Rajput's murder. Vibhor Anand did not have to show any proofs for these. The culprits are being exposed one way or another. But one thing goes to show, Vibhor's crazy allegations were true. For now, keep the hashtags trending as per Vibhor's father's request, and hope for the best. Maybe today will be the day for Vibhor. Stay united and stay strong in this fight for justice. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the latest news and updates.